Hi, I'm Dr. Cameron Webb, and I'm from the Department of Medical Entomology at Westmead Hospital in the University of Sydney. Today, I'm at the Sydney Olympic Park Authority's stall at the Royal Easter Show, and I'm talking about some of my research looking at mosquitoes and the local wetlands. Here we have an example of some of the aquatic insects and animals we get in our local wetlands. We've got tadpoles, beetles, dragonfly larvae, but we've also got mosquitoes. All mosquitoes have an aquatic life stage. It takes about a week during summer to develop between hatching out from eggs and emerging and flying away as adult mosquitoes. The mosquito that bites us around a barbecue might come from the local wetlands. Did you know there's over 50 different types of mosquito found in the wetlands of Sydney Olympic Park? Some of them are really important to the local environment. We often think about mosquitoes as being nothing more than nuisance biting pests. But in actual fact, they might be a very important part of the local environment. Mosquitoes provide food for fish, frogs, birds, and even bats. Thanks for joining me today. I hope you've learned something about Australian mosquitoes and the wetlands around Sydney Olympic Park. Perhaps I'll bump into you in the wetlands sometime. See you later.